first one, the white tea, are tea leaves that are harvested and immediately dried outdoors in natural sunlight. Spicy and earthy. So, this is really nice if you don't want to spend too much money on a gift or a present. So usually when people visit my tea shop, I recommend this as a gift because it's so nice, and it's really pretty and it looks quite expensive.
Fruity as the herbal tea I presented, nor the
are so small that they actually escape from this one.